And there he is on his way to the ring, Sean Gorman, the mouthpiece of the East, leader of the Dynasty of Champions, and the man who I refer to as the late, great Tony Rumble would have said is the cure for happiness.
I have two problems tonight.
I'm looking in the mirror.
The first one is having a look at all you people here in Danvers. It's like a news story. You're right, you really are. My second problem is the fact that that little strumpet, Nikki.
Gorman demanding the presence of Nikki Roxx, and I believe he's about to get his wish. And there she is, the former Triple W champion, with that white sport coat that she so artfully modified. Roxx greeting her many, many fans here in New England Championship Wrestling. One of the most popular stars in the history of the promotion. True statement right there.
So you're asking me if I want to do this the easy way or the hard way? Let's do this the hard way.
Sounds like a challenge to me. Gorman, oh wait a minute, here comes Sabotage. Dillinger and Edwards holding down Nikki Roxx. Oh, wait a minute. This can't be any good. Sean Gorman looking under the ring for something. It's a can of Alpo. That's dog food. Oh, no. Come on. Gorman smearing the face of Nikki Roxx with a can of dog food. Defiled and humiliated by Sean Gorman, DC Dillinger, and Eddie Edwards. Dog food all over the ring. Nikki Roxx a mess. What a horrendous act by Gorman and Sabotage. Let's take you now to comments from Nikki Roxx.
Sean Gorman, I wish I could say that I can't believe that you would sink to the level of putting dog food in my face. But I can't say that. What I can say is I'm disappointed in myself for letting this happen, for letting you do this to me. So now I want to let you know, Sean Gorman, that this has taken a whole new level. Nobody does this to Nikki Roxx.